Hey everyone, this is Tracy from the Get Hacking Store. Today I'm going to review the Merge Cube, a design for ages 10 and up. Now the intriguing thing about the cube is how the very item itself, a 3D cube, allows you to actually interact with the virtual 3D world via a tablet or mobile phone. You may feel that all you're paying for is a durable, soft, and uniquely decorated rubbery cube. But along with it being lightweight, which makes it possible to use single-handedly, it's these features that allow you to have the unique experience of precisely controlling a virtual 3D object in your hands. Let me show you what I mean using the free object viewer from Merge Cube app. There's a bunch of ready-made models for us to check out on the homepage, but let's use the menu here instead, which allows you to easily browse the models by category or go directly to it using an object code. I'm going to search in the Egyptian Studies collection for the cat statue. Due to the close proximity between your device's camera and Merge Cube, together with the high contrast from the paint markings on it, the image won't easily disappear, not even if part of your hand is blocking, giving you precise control of the 3D image. Now you'll need a free Merge EDU account first to make use of the Gallery Viewer app. This account is where you'll be able to store your own 3D creations. I've logged into Tinkercad, which is an easy-to-use 3D program. If you want to start learning about 3D modeling and 3D printing, you can make use of tutorials from sites like Tinkercad, Sketchfab, and Microsoft Paint 3D to name a few, to make your own creations and bring them to life in the real world using the Merge Cube. This process is similar as in other 3D platforms, in that you'll export your model out, then switch to the Merge EDU account to upload it into the Gallery Viewer. Each model gets its own object code, which is how models are identified by, so that they can be easily searched and shared with anyone. You can see some other creations here that I've previously uploaded. The Merge Cube is compatible with lots of modern smartphones and tablets. Using it with a phone is effortless, but if you're using something bigger, like a tablet, or also need to interact with the screen, having a stand as you see here can be helpful. You can use the one Merge already provides in their packaging, as I'm doing here. Merge also has lots of educational content found in their Merge Explorer app. You can see some of the titles if you're just using the free Merge EDU account, but you'll need to pay a subscription if you want to gain access to the rest of it. There's guided instructions for you to follow and various 3D model scenes which have interactive controls from tapping to slider controls. The Merge Cube is an equally fun toy as well as a functional tool to aid you in your experiences with augmented reality. Be sure to also check out Merge Miniverse, where you can see the curated list of apps within the Merge ecosystem. You can get the Merge Cube from our online store. Check out the link in the description.